guys, welcome back to Predict the Unpredictable. In this video, I'm going to give you two more marks in the UPSC prelims examination because I'm going to discuss the most important topic from the science and tech subject and from the space sector. Guys, UPSC is fond of asking questions from the space sector, and this year the topic or the theme of space debris is very important. You can expect question from the topic of space debris. Guys, recently you can see the Minister of Science and Technology has said that around 111 payloads and 105 space debris are identified as Indian objects orbiting the Earth as tracked and cataloged by US Space Command and published by Space Track website. So there are more than 105 space debris, which are Indian objects, So this is a very, very important, So UPSC can frame question that there are no Indian space debris in the space. This is wrong, So this is very important. You can see here the minister has said that research is going on by ISRO and academia since 1900. He said in 2022, ISRO System for Space and Sustainable Operation Management, IS4OM. It is very, very important. IS4OM, if they gas, it is basically what ISRO's System for Safety and Sustainable Operation Management, which has been established towards more focused effort to continuously monitor the objects posing collision threats, improve prediction of evolution of space debris environment, and concerted activities to mitigate the risk posed by space debris. Very, very important. Very, very important. IS4OM. IS4OM. Definitely UPSC can frame question, what is IS4OM? Very important. Guys, it says that ISRO has carried out 21 collision avoidance maneuvers of Indian operational space assets. 21 maneuvers in just 2022. Very, very important to avoid collision. Very, very important, guys. So let us see what is this ISO4, IS4OM, and what are other initiatives of ISRO regarding this space debris. Guys, you can see here ISRO's System for Safety and Sustainable Operation Management, IS4OM. You can see here that the minister dedicated ISRO's System for Safe and Sustainable Operation Management to the nation in Bengaluru. You can see that IS4OM is ISRO's holistic approach to ensure safety for our space assets, thus sustained utilization of our outer space for national development. In response to ever-growing space object population and risk of collision, it takes observation and monitoring of, so basically it observes and monitor our space objects which are there in the space so that we can reduce collision and we can reduce this space debris. Guys, you all know that with increasing population of the space objects, there is high chance of collision between these space assets, which can lead to more and more space debris. So ISRO is carrying out space situational awareness, and it has formed a dedicated center for that, and that dedicated center is called Network for Space Object Tracking Analysis. Network for Space Object Tracking Analysis, which is called NETRA Project of ISRO, which has been initiated as a first step towards meeting this goal. Its main element being a radar, an optic telescope facility, and a control center, ISRO SSA control center, which is Space Situational Awareness Control Center, NETRA, is now set up within ISTRAC campus in Bangalore. Very, very important. So where is NETRA established? NETRA is established at ISTRAC campus in Bangalore. Very, very important. See how many questions I'm going to give to you. NETRA, IS4OM. And now let me just share with you another important topic, which is very important, is the topic of space debris, science behind space debris. Guys, there is something called Kessler syndrome. This is a very, 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 I would say that very, very, very important topic. They can ask you, what is Kessler syndrome? Kessler syndrome is an idea which was proposed by NASA scientist Donald Kessler in 1978. He says that Kessler effect is collision or cascading because of cascading collision because of more and more space assets. Because see, if number of space assets are increasing which are orbiting the Earth, there is a higher chances of collision, and when there is more collision, more space debris, so there are more chances of collision. So there will be a cascading effect, cascading effect, a self-sustaining cascading collision of space debris in the lower Earth orbit is called Kessler syndrome. Very, very important, Kessler syndrome. Guys, Government of India, okay, under the ISRO's leadership, has started NETRA project for early warning system in the space to detect debris and to prevent debris collision. And even NASA has, okay, its own space surveillance network. NASA has its own space surveillance network. So very, very important. Please prepare this topic of space debris. Definitely, this question has high chance to come in the examination. If I was the examiner, if I had to frame this question, definitely I am going to ask question on Kessler syndrome. Okay, Kessler syndrome. Or I am going to ask question on IS4OM, or I am going to ask question on NETRA. Okay, very high chance this three topic can come. Please do prepare. Please watch this video again and again. India has its own space debris. So this is also important. If they say India has no space debris, then it is a wrong statement. Okay, guys. So guys, please do like this video. Okay, I'm making so many predictions. I'm making your journey. Last 2-3 days, I'll make your journey so easy. I can tell you, in the last 2-3 days, if you are getting anxious, if you are getting fear, just okay, go and watch around 100 video I have made on YouTube. There's a complete playlist, important topic, most important topic. Guys, I can tell you, okay, last year the cutoff was around 88. Last year the cutoff was around 88. I can guarantee you, if you go through my Optima cards, and if you have gone through all my important questions, okay, in my most important question series, and you have gone through all the videos which I have made on the YouTube on important question series, definitely you are going to crack this cutoff. So guys, with this I would like to end. Please do consider liking the video and sharing the video. Guys, I'm making these videos, I'm taking a lot of effort every day. I'm making at least 5 to 6 videos for you. 5 to 6 questions I'm predicting. Okay, and in the next 2-3 days I'll make at least 10 videos every day, and I'll predict many questions. You can easily clear this cutoff just by watching these videos. So thank you, friends. Bye bye. Take care.